Hello friends, today I have brought a bandish for you. A bandish is a composition which is bound in a taal. It can be a 16 beat taal, can be 12 beats, can be 10 beats, any Indian taals. It is tied to that taal and it has some of the emotions and thoughts involved. Bandish can be different kind. It can be slow composition, slow bandish, called bada khyal. It can be fast, it's called chota khyal. We also call it khyal. Today we will learn a teen taal bandish. And the composer is a great, great musician, Pandit Omkarnath Thakur ji. When any student comes to me, this is the first bandish I would like to teach them. Only because the words of this bandish is so good. Recently we have celebrated Shri Ganesha festival. So I thought, why not to bring this bandish? This is a prayer to Shri Ganesha. As we start any new thing, we do prayer to Shri Ganesha. And when somebody comes to learn, I like to teach them this bandish. This is a teen taal based bandish. And the bowls of the bandish are Pratham Naman Gananayak Charana. Pratham Naman Gananayak Charana. Amit Vighan Aru Mati Brahma Harana. And Antara is Sangeet Shastra Padhana Chahat Hum Buddhi Bal Dehu Mein Tumhre Hi Sharana.
Good night.
Subscribe the channel. I'll see you again soon.